start of the video, it's on progress, the work. I showed you what I'm doing. It's up to you to do your own. Now, I just still got one little column to weld all along. Like I said before, I punched, asked my good friends to punch me my template, and they actually determine the foldings anywhere I need. So I got only 4 bits. I cut one of the columns, has been cut with a grinder, the other one has been punched on punching machines under the computer, a CNC. So it's a different, I got 2 different columns done in 2 different ways. Mine. So complicated, but I like challenges, like, you know, I managed to weld my second column. First one I managed to weld it and give a little bit of polish, I managed to cut my bases for the two little columns. Managed to cut my little spacers for the bases. I managed to weld the Star of David. I need to grind, polish. I also managed to weld the big hexagons for the Star of David, which will have spacers in between. And this. And the Star of David will be sitting in and will be spinning in. Also, all this little project with the Star of David will be sitting on the top in between the two columns. Is killing me. Too much polishing. Okay, you had your go. Over there if you want.
Okay.
This is one of them, polished and ready to be welded and attached on a little stand. That's how it looks like. It's a lot of work. My back is killing me already, so I'm done for today. Tomorrow I'll show you more. Looks nice in the sun, isn't it? Mm.